real quick.
Go ahead.
My name's Andy McCullough. I was the Libertarian Party candidate for Attorney General.
Yes, you were. Yes, you were.
When somebody comes into my office and says they have a problem with the marijuana laws or whatever, I always ask them one thing. Are you a member of the Marijuana Policy Project, MPP, or NORML, the National Organization for the Reform of Marijuana Laws? And if they say no, neither, I tell them that they got to sign up for one or the other that day, or I won't represent them. I don't know how many of you have thought about being members of the legalization movement. I'll post something on my Facebook page later tonight about it, or you can talk to me as
we'll
we walk,
a link.
Or whatever. Or yeah. If you're not a member, it's $20 a year. You need to be, because
of this.
If we don't fight back, we lose. And
is that the drug policy alliance?
No, the
Marijuana Policy Project.
The Marijuana Policy Project MPP is the major legalization movement, and then NORML, of course, has been around for many, many years.
71.
We are going to win the war. We're going to win the legalization. It's inevitable. The big guys, the Republicans and the Democrats, are going to be carried kicking and screaming. They are going to lose, but we need to do our part. So, thanks.
Yep. Thank you, Andy.
Thanks, Andy.